Their first ever Olympic game under that name. Just onside comes Powell forward. They pull the trigger, but then that is empty. A real chance, and probably the first in the round. Balancing the Russian Olympic Committee getting their first goal at Beijing 2022. Natishchuk committed the first penalty for the ROC. Now she's on the ice in the penalty kill. Another twisting back to the point. Stalder gliding in, shoots and scores! That is the best of Lara Stalder. Age perfect shooting, and it's 1-1. Stoller assist to Kristen Hatmuller. Time of the goal, 17-16 of this first period. The Russians trying to counter quickly. Deflection, wrong-footing Bradley. Sloppy play from Velario in her net, and the puck trickling in off of Velario's body. In fact, her left leg. Nothing really that Brantley could have done about that puck. Second power play chance of the game for the ROC. They win the face-off draw. Miscommunication could lead to a short-handed rush from Lerner. She has support from Muller. Muller in front. She scores! Short-handed goal. 9 seconds into the ROC power play. It's the Swiss. Engulfed by a pair of Swiss defenders. Zelli moved the puck along, but it's picked up by Batishcheva, who holds near side. Off to Pechnikova. One-time shot, they score! Anna Savanina with the big blast. Not sure if it was deflected. Was it Shibanova's shot, actually? It was Anna Shibanova. And that went untouched. And now the Swiss can finally break out, but... again, tired at the end of the shift. And onside, a chance maybe for Kadyrova. Passes across, they score! Bulgareva, her second goal of the game. And for the first time, a multiple goal lead for the ROC. It's 4-2. Kadyrova on the penalty kill. And beats Stalder at the right point, but the Russian should clear. They might have a shorthanded chance here. Behind the defense, Bulgareva, saved. No, she scores! It came quickly out of the back of the net. Another shorthanded.